buying textbooks can be expensive, one math teacher looking to save a student some money now has added problems to solve. The Cal State Associate Math Professor advised the students to get two textbooks costing $75. However, the university blocked that option, insisting he use a single textbook costing $180. The professor has since challenged the school's ruling.